We only have 4 more episodes of SmackDown Live to go until WWE Hell in a Cell. I'm Kathy Kelly, and here's everything you need to know before tonight's Sin City SmackDown Live. 1 week after Commissioner Shane McMahon was suspended indefinitely for brawling with Kevin Owens, Mr. McMahon will come to SmackDown Live to address the situation. What will the chairman have to say to KO tonight in Sin City? Also tonight, SmackDown Tag Team Champions The Usos will defend their titles against The New Day in a Sin City street fight. Can The New Day reclaim their tag team championships in what will surely be a brutal matchup, or will the no-rules stipulation favor Jimmy and Jey Uso? Impressed by Ty Dillinger's recent performances, United States champion AJ Styles challenged the Perfect 10 to a title match for Sin City SmackDown. Can Dillinger seize this phenomenal opportunity, or will AJ Styles continue his hot streak? SmackDown Women's Champion Natalya's not been defeated one-on-one since July's WWE Battleground. But tonight, Natalya has to defend her title against Naomi in a SummerSlam rematch. The number you need to know tonight is 260. That is the number of days that Carmella and James Ellsworth were aligned, friends, more than friends. I'm not really sure.
From now on, we're doing things my way.
So watch the follow-up from that and so much more tonight on Sin City SmackDown at 8/7 Central on the USA Network.